Hey, this is Mira. I'm the video marketing expert, and today I'm gonna talk to you about the importance of your story. I'm getting ready right now. You can see the whole set built and everything. I'm gonna be interviewed by a local community writer from a local newspaper, and I'm gonna tell her my story. Basically, it's gonna be set up just like normal interview, and at the last peak performers meeting when Bill Glazer was talking about the importance of your story. That's where I pretty much got this idea about, you know, getting interviewed and getting my story done. Now, the difference is that instead of just sitting down with the reporter and telling them my story and getting maybe an article written, I'm going to do it, basically take it from the top. Being on the top, I can have this videotape from two different camera angles. I can strip the audio down and make an audio file for my website. I can make audio CDs. To send out, as a part of my package to tell my story. And then also she's going to take the audio files and she's going to write my story basically in the newspaper or magazine format. So out of this sitting down and this half an hour or an hour long interview, however long it's going to take, I'm actually going to have three different products. So as a suggestion to if you're going to be doing this in the future, if you can get a camcorder, if you're going to have your story put on camera and you know you have a story, everybody has a story, you can use it in your marketing, you can use it to promote yourself, you can put it on your website and get people to know you because you know that people do business with people they know, like, and trust. So this is the know part that I'm just doing right now. Then, if they like me and they trust me, maybe I'll do some business with them. But for right now, I'm working on the know part. And this is, I think, the best way to get your story and get multiple products and multiple ways to tell your story. So I hope you learned something from this. You're going to go and get your story done. Don't forget to check out sample of my story below. And please let me know how you like it.